Hi, it's Pat Lee Campbell of patleecampbell.com, and today I'm going to share with you something I'd just as soon not have to share with you, and that is what my office looks like. This is a space in our home where my husband and I spend a lot of time because we read in here, we do everything pretty much. We don't spend much time in front of the computer, rather in front of the TV. I'm going to step aside. This is my desk. And you can see it's beyond clutter. On this side we have, I don't think you can see it, but we have two little chairs that we sit and read in. Some papers and books around that. Took one little chair in today to get reupholstered with a footstool, and the second one will go as well. So I just am sharing this with you today because when your office space is cluttered like this, it's hard to really feel energy and work and focus. Now, I've gotten some things done that I needed to do, but my project today is to set everything aside until this room resembles a working space again. So, I'll come back to you again and show you what it looks like afterwards.